I want you to promise me something. If you love someone, you tell them. Even if you're scared that it's not the right thing. Even if you're scared that it'll cause problems. Even if you're scared that it will burn your life to the ground. You say it, and you say it loud. And then you go from there.
Remember those walls I built?
Christina doesn't want to talk about Henry's surgery, so instead, she's making fun of me.
I'll turn off the intercom.
No. I have to know everything that's going on. It's okay. I can handle it.
We will be fine. Oh, yeah, we are.
Yeah.
Me and you.
Me and you.
What am I? I'm the guy that made you break your promise to Jesus? I'm not that guy.
I feel guilty.
Hey, bro.
For having sex with me.
No, come on.
And
that is not. I am messed up right now.
No one wants me.
What?
Yeah. I don't want your pity, okay? Can you just leave me alone? Can you do that? I'm fine. I'm gonna be fine.
All right.
Jackson,
April. April?
No, Jackson, I'm leaving. For home. Moline. My flight's in a few hours.
Can you just wait? Wait for me at Joe's?
I'm...
Re-virginized.
Yes.
Which is really your way of saying that you want to pretend that you and I never have.
Jackson! No!
And you're getting married.
When that bus exploded and I thought you were gone.
You're getting married.
I love you. I always have.
Unless you can give me a reason not to. And then you let go.
Okay, and I stay behind. And I held stuff down. I silenced myself so that you could grieve.
If you need to grieve,
I did. I did need to grieve. I needed to. Needed to with you. That's what marriage is to me. April.
Okay, so you're saying that if I go again, then we're done? We chose to love one another until we died. You made that choice.
We chose to love and honor one another. Honor one another, which you couldn't do because you couldn't hear me telling you I needed you to stay.
I needed to go!
And you went! You did what you needed to do, twice, actually.
You know what they call that? Marriage. And it gets hard, but you don't just leave. You don't just stop.
You do. You do just stop. You know what they call that? Divorce.
The one thing that April and I could never see eye to eye on was God. She believed, and I never could. And now that I do know what I really do, it's too late. She's married. She's happy with someone else.